Hi, welcome to our channel. Today we're excited to showcase an excellent flexible OLED with outstanding display performance. This is a 6.67-inch flexible OLED made by Tianma. Tianma Microelectronics is one of the largest display panel manufacturers in China. The resolution of this OLED is 1080 by 2400 pixels. It uses a MIPI interface, has a response time of just 1 millimeter, and a refresh rate of 60 Hz. Despite featuring an in-cell touch panel, it maintains a very thin profile. Here, we have a temporary HDMI board made specifically for this display. Panox Display can provide customized HDMI boards or other video signal transfer boards. Many clients don't have the time to drive the display panel themselves and simply need to transfer HDMI signals to the display, making an adapter board essential for them. Let's take a look at the display's performance. We have prepared some images with a resolution of 1080 by 2400 pixels and will display them using a window image viewer. OLED technology offers a much wider color gamut and a high contrast ratio of up to $80,000. 1. Additionally, it has very low power consumption since it doesn't require a backlight. 2. Many clients ask how to use the HDMI board. As you can see on the program window, you can use it just like a monitor. Windows will recognize it as a monitor with a resolution of 1080 by 2400 pixels and a refresh rate of 59 Hz. The HDMI board comes with the correct EDID information. For the flexible OLED, many clients are concerned about how it bends. Let's conduct a test. Please note that this flexible OLED should not be bent vertically. Because the IC is on the bottom of display, if you bent display vertically, you may break off the chip. It can be used on smartphone, handheld device. Some client use it to display animated eyes, just like Vision Pro from Apple. You may wonder how can it be used on MR application with a camera hole. It's easy, just cover the camera hole with black cover glass. Panox Display has been selling OLEDs for over 7 years. Whether you need PM OLED, AM OLED, flexible OLED, micro OLED, or even a full display system with a driver board and touch panel, feel free to contact us.